had a chance to win tonight. We created better chances, we just didn't finish. So the message is we're going to play our best brand of football, and we're going to lay it out there because we got to prepare for an MLS team on Wednesday. So I thought we did that. We're going to turn right around and see what they bring at us, and we'll throw it against the wall.